fearless. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Yes, we are here playing some Fortnite. So yes, we're here playing some Fortnite, and yeah, we're gonna try and win a game, and most importantly, we're gonna try and get to level 100. So yeah, we're very close to get Midas, and yeah, it's quite fresh and it's black. Anyway, so yeah, we're close to getting, what's it called, to tier 100, and yeah, let's just get right into the video!
Right!
So, here we go. Jeez, man, look at that one on the right, and he looks buff, man. He's one buff banana. So, let's get going. I don't know where I'm gonna go because literally I really don't know this map well. Swim over the agency hatches. I was doing that a bit and then I just stopped. Anyway, so yeah, if you guys want me to stream the event on Doomsday, I probably will. Put say yes in the comments because I don't really play Fortnite, as you can tell from my level.
Jesus.
Right. So yeah. I haven't really been playing Fortnite as much as I used to. And I haven't been recording it obviously as much as I've used to. Where am I going? Ooh. What? What? What the hell? I have no idea what just happened then. The lag. I'm on free health. I probably am gonna die. Oh! Jesus Christ! Just delete yourself! And that fully made me jump as well. Oh. Oh man. Oh, you're cool. Because you spend money on a free game, and I know I've got a skin on right now, but I've only paid £6 for the game. I only paid £6 for this game. So yes, saw you guys with the comments saying you paid money on the game. Anyway, where are we gonna go? Let's go Sweaty Sands. I haven't been there since last season. So you guys, put in the comments what you think they're gonna do for the next season. Personally, I really want them just to get rid of henchmen. I find having AI in a battle royale is a ridiculous thing to you. But let's not complain.
2 seconds later.
Jeez, how loud. Da-da-da! I swear to God, if I'm coming here and there's one of these henchmen, I am not gonna be happy. Floppity flops. What the hell? Floppity flops. Also guys, am I the only one who saw that? Illegit. How was that? Go there. Let's rush him. Where is he now? Don't attack him! Sorry, what? Oh, blimey. What the hell's going on, Ash? How has that happened? Right guys, I'm gonna do this standing up. Da-da-da-da. So yes, let's go. Oh, yeah. Damn it, man! I'm so confused. Why did you put decoys in the game? Oh.
How you guys doing? Whoa! What is that? How'd you get that? If anybody knows, how'd you get that pickaxe? That looks a bit cool.
Right. So, let's do this. Right. Sit on the floor. Will we win? Oh god, if I died there, I'd have been... No, man! I hate people in third pie! I hate people in fourth pie. I third pie. What? Oh, I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry. Destroy telly bears. Let's destroy some telly bears. Holly hedges. Anyway, teddy bear, yay! No, good, innit? He's gonna overbuild and then he's gonna kill me. Never mind! We good out here, low gang! Oh my god, now I got this guy. So it's gonna. No, oh my god, I gotta cross this. I hit him in the head with damage!
This game gives me depression. It actually gives me a heart headache.
I've got an idea. Ginger mode is on. What about the henchmen? Legit, there's only one thing to do, like, just play Team Rumble. Guys, we're going to do this now. I don't care if it kills us, but we're going to win. And if we don't win, I am probably going to cry.
Mining away. I don't know what to mine.
Hey, is there a chest now? Yes, there is. Right. Okay. Ooh! Right, we can do this, we can do this, come on. Guys, I will legit dance when we get to level 100. Because I'm not going to be touching this game till the event. And I apologise if people actually like this game and they want me to record it. If you do want me to record it, put it in the comments and then I will record it for later. I'm sorry. Oh guys, little fact, if you didn't know, this bridge here is where I recorded the outro. So all I had to do was literally go here, do whatever dance, and yeah, I was standing right there. And then, what's it called? A funny story, I went like this. I'll try and recreate it. I forgot what emote it was, so I'll just do jaywalking. I was doing this, and then I lent my controller, looked back, whim, and there. But unfortunately it was too long, so I'm going to have to cut it down a bit. Oh, just called me FaZe, that was sick. Oh, just called me FaZe, that was sick. Okay. Who uses shields in Team Rumble? Like, legit, who has the time to just pop a shield? Yes, I know I said who has the time to lose shields and that.
Oh, thank you.
That was brilliant. I love this guy, whoever it is. Right, I'm gonna have to go my friend. I've got a friend. I'm gonna call him Clive. Oh my god, I've got a friend. Did he die? Yes, he's still alive. Oh! Oh my god. That little dancing car. Ah! Ah! No! No! That guy legit just took all three of us out. Yes! I've done something cool. Wait, is that it? Yes! Level 100! Right, guys, you know what time it is? I said we're going to have a little okay. I said I was going to have a dance. We might not get the battle win, but we've got a win in our books, guys. Friend! Oh, guys, we did it. Guys, we did it. We've got Fred there, but we did it. Do you know what? I think it's time, guys. It is time. We have a dance. Alright, that's enough. Oh. We did it. Let's go. We've done. We got Midas. We got the V-Bucks, which is obviously the best part. We got the banner, but we don't really want. But we got Midas. Yes! Wait, let's see the gold one. What's he look like? Okay, it looks the same as him. But we got him, lads. We did it! Wait, what if I go there now? Nothing. We did it! Yes! Oh! There he is. In all his glory. Oh! What a waste of time. Nah, joking. Wait, let's have a look. buzzing, I don't care about that. But we did it, lads. We did it. And I'm gonna see you guys. Wait, what's this?
Right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Go right foot up, left foot slide.
No.
Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this long damn. Wait, let's have a little switch spring on. So yes, hope you guys enjoyed. This is quite a long one, long video. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.